Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated.
For our guests, board and staff members, faculty, staff, graduates, family, and friends, we welcome you to this graduation afternoon. In great your name, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I'd like to issue a special welcome to Mr. Adam Anderson, Chair of the Carey Board of Administration, and Reverend Rob Ogilvie, Executive Minister of the Canadian Baptist of Western Canada. We had our board meetings yesterday, and I'm pleased to report that I was able to report to our board some good things going on at Carey. Our enrollment numbers are up for the second year in a row, and by God's grace, by the end of the year, I hope to announce the groundbreaking ceremony for our second student residence on our campus at UBC. God is good. Amen. But this ceremony is not ultimately about the business of Carey Theological College, its professors, or even the graduates gathered here today. It's a worship service. Today we want to lift our hands and hearts to God to thank Him for His faithfulness. Some of the most thankful here will indeed be our graduates. Many of you have had to juggle employment, family and church responsibilities in your local communities alongside your studies. Because of that, I suspect that your family and friends, those who have supported you, may be even more grateful than you are for this day, that the juggling is over, even as God opens up more opportunities for you to serve Him. Thanks be to God for His many gifts. It's my privilege this afternoon to be able to extend greetings to you from the Canadian Baptists of Western Canada. It's 170 churches that are spread across Western Canada and the territories and all of our ministry partners. We celebrate with you graduates today, as I'm sure you're celebrating. And you're really thankful that this day has come. And we are grateful for your tenacity and your hard work and your efforts that you have put into it. And as Dr. Gorman has said as well, I'm sure all of your family members are thankful as well for the many efforts that you have put into this. So on behalf of all of our churches and all of our ministries, I welcome you, I congratulate you, and we're grateful and we celebrate with you all that you have done. And we look forward to how God will continue to use you as this next year unfolds before you. May the peace of the Lord be with you all. Good morning. As chair of the Carey Board of Administration, which includes Carey Theological College and the Carey Institute, I welcome you all here today. And I invite you to rise and sing the opening hymn, Joyful, Joyful, We Adore You. Would you pray with me? Our Lord, we say with the psalmist, not to us, but to your name be the glory. Lord, as we assemble together this afternoon, our hearts are full for many things as we ponder your goodness and your faithfulness. We're not short of words today to thank you for how you've led us in the journey at Carey. Thank you for the journey, for our program of study. Thank you for leading us faithfully through the juggling, through the learnings, through all that occurred, the ups and downs, while we have been shaped. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for this theological school, Father, who has taught us both the importance of being attentive to you, Lord, and responsive to your movements in our lives. Lord, we've learned that theological study should lead us to a posture of humility and towards greater friendship with you, and that you extend the radical welcome of Jesus to us, and that we then extend that radical welcome of Jesus to others. Lord, we're grateful for your sustaining presence in the process of learning. Thank you for all the faculty that has touched our lives in so many ways. Thank you for the shepherding they have given to us and shown us, for the assistance.
sins in so many ways, and for the love that they have demonstrated to us, indeed the love of Christ. And finally, Lord, like the root system of a tree, we're grateful for our family, our friends, our communities, our ministry contexts, those who have supported us and encouraged us along the way so that we could be here today. We commit this time together to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Please stand.
Finishing our schooling, we are really start new beginning. Some of us are prepared for really ministry where we will face new challenge. I would like to give thanks at closing of this chapter. First, I would like to thank God for giving me energy and ability and for helping me continue my education till finally finish. As some maybe you know, I started my Carey program in 2007. For me, how it takes so long to finish my master's degree. There's two major reasons. One is my personal health, one is the second is my BV ministry as being the pastor at Emmanuel Church. So even though very difficult situation in this 12 long year, God always remind me, don't give up, don't give up. If I must do it, then I can do it. In the book of the Joshua, the chapter 1, verse 9, God told God Joshua, do not be terrified, do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Secondly, I would like to thank Carey for this program. I believe every time I hear the Carey comment has been parable of the story of the Christ himself. I'm here to tell